tried to post him on one side. Jason Kidd funted him. They swung the ball. He slid right over to the opposite block, caught it, and went right up and shot it. There's no way Jason Kidd can bother his shot if he gets it that close to the basket.
Kidd, Kristich, Collins, caught it.
Buford. Oh,
Rodney Buford throwing down a sledgehammer and brings the Nets to within four. He's got a net high 14 points.
I watch Patrick Ewing when Yao gets dunked on like that. I know in Patrick's mind, he said, you got to go there and you got to take that foul. You can't let that young guy come in there and dunk the ball at this time of the game.